differential temperature measurements on the 258. Okay, from status, we are going to select temperature. Again, we can see T1, T2. Place T1 onto your flow pipe. Ensure your thermistor pad is in contact with the copper pipe. T2 onto your return. I'm going to increase the temperature of the boiler to show the differential temperature from T1 to T2 calculated as delta T.